County Commission District 1 on the Republican side. Clint Grantham is the apparent winner over Dean Smith. For all Coffee County races, we have all precincts counted and all absentee ballots counted. Only the provisionals have not yet been counted.